Hey, this is Yuki Beb, and you are listening to the future sounds of Souletiquette Radio.
I should have listened to my intuition. I put myself in this position. It's all my fault. Look in the mirror, think, what am I missing? See and think different. Oh, am I lost? Feeling a way, nothing's the same. I wish it would change. Oh, I'm lost. Now I'm in the pain, don't make it okay. Nothing to say, but you brought all the issues. And I was staying with you. Don't hold it against me. Against me, hold it against me, against me. And I don't trust you lately. And if that makes me crazy, can't hold it against me, against me, hold it against me. Yeah, feel like I'm drifting. No, he noticed the distance, and love ain't been blocking my vision. But that ain't my fault. That he was the difference. You let him get in that position. I'm too comfortable now and feeling away. Nothing's the same. I think every day that we lost. And love ain't enough, but it's holding me up. Love ain't enough, God. You brought all the issues. And I was staying with you. Don't hold it against me. Against me, hold it against me, against me. And I don't trust you lately. If that makes me crazy, can't hold it against me, against me, hold it against me, against me, yeah.
Utmost respect, intellect, we often forget and neglect. Intuition can see through elusive intent. Listen to it. I found myself searching for a way to prevent the detriment and given the impression that if you express to him what a woman needs, his comprehension is definite. But there's a difference between understanding and honoring your word. And I'm articulate, he's a good listener, but I'm hesitant because he's gonna fuck up anyways.
Thank you. Welcome back. This is Souletiquette Radio 119.
Yeah, man. We're back again, man. Feels good to be back. It's been a minute.
Yeah, I know, man. Damn, the music. All the good vibes. I missed it, man. We missed it.
Exactly.
We've been crazy busy for the last month or two.
For sure. It's been a crazy month.
I know. Handling business on the side. The festival season, like I call it.
Yeah, man. It's really dope.
Yeah, but it's good to have you guys back. Yo, much love to everyone that's been hitting us on SoundCloud, on the emails. We'll see you guys. Much love to you guys. Keep sending out those messages, man.
Yeah.
Big love. This is Souletiquette, man. 119 broadcast from RTE Pulse, Dublin, Ireland. As always.
There you go.
Represent. I go by the name of Abi Scorpio.
And I'm King Leo.
Yeah, man. Stay tuned with us, man. We got so much vibes. 2 hours, all blissful sounds, man. Honestly, I've been doing a lot of digging. And I've been coming a lot of sounds. Yeah, man. Just stay with us. Hit us up on that comments. Let us know where you're listening from, as always.
Yeah, man. As always, on that Twitter, hashtag SouletiquetteSundays.
Yeah, man. And stay tuned with us, man. We've got so much information, so much stuff to let you guys know about. Yeah, man. Let's get it rocking, man. Souletiquette.
Thank you. I'm begging Seems like yesterday.
Check this out. We'll be right back.
trying to get smart? Nigga, are you trying to get some eyes? Fuck that, nigga. Give me your motherfucking jury, nigga. Take that shit off. Gotta pay you to your brother, huh? Your brother? Your brother. Motherfucking jury. Better be than
thank you.
Track listing on the description area. Just hit the links. I know a lot of people have been complaining about the Spotify, like they have to follow us on Spotify to hit the sound to check out the track listing. But you guys just need to understand that all we're trying to do is, you know, we're just trying to educate you. At the end of the day, you know, we're trying to bring together a community. We're trying to do what we've been doing from the very start, from the very beginning, exactly. The last 4 years, educate you with the amazing sounds, the releases, Souletiquette releases.
Exactly.
Man, just
the compilations, submissions, like exclusive releases too.
Yeah,
so
man.
Also, we're gonna have a playlist for you guys.
I mean, we put a lot of passion into this, as you know already. Every session, Sunday. Oh, we try to do it every Sunday, but yeah. But you guys just, I mean, it's not much we're asking for. It's just to hit us up on that Spotify.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? It's not for our own good, but you know, we're just trying to educate you guys on what's going on with Souletiquette. And make sure you do hit us up on SoundCloud as well, and Facebook. Yeah, man, just make sure you do check out the track listing as always. Just another thing, going into submissions as well.
Yeah.
Much love to everyone that's been hitting us with the submissions on the emails. Just keep it coming,
fire
man.
Content over
yes.
there, man.
Yes.
Just keep it coming.
Yes. Yes.
We like it. We'll hit you up. Put you on that exclusive vibe.
Of course.
Maybe on that Ingenious Pleasure 4.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Still
so just keep
on.
Going. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. And if you don't know, just check out the description. It's submissions@souletiquette.ie. Make sure you keep it coming, man. Keep the submissions coming. As always, we do what we've been doing from day one, supporting the growing and rising artists out there. So yeah, just keep it coming, man. Souletiquette. Still got so much amazing vibes. Stay tuned with us, another an hour and a half to go. Much love to you guys, man. Souletiquette, 109.
Eu te amo. Thank you. Get enough. up. One shot, nothing telling me that she in love. No, I keep the AK, I'ma make you stay late, baby. Keep your friends hate, don't care what they say. Automatic show. Yeah, that's about the dream. I won't be the
Yesterday, would have been myself another prayer. Tell my baby to love the way she remembered me, not me disappearing. What really made us separate wasn't cause of failing our needs, but color and the time and place cost my life and killed the man of
but
a dream.
But you could shoot me down in the streets, but in the music lives the spirit of my legacy. And you could shoot me down in the streets, but in the music lives the spirit of my legacy.
Was just another summer day, walking home and passing Times Square. Worked tonight the normal way, but it was different, there was tension in the air. Just a couple blocks away were a dozen cops looking for a thief. The type of man they had to pray fit the image that they had of me. I came around the corner way, they were staking out, they told me I should freeze. I was scared, dropped my wallet by mistake, tried to run under the gun. But you could shoot me down in the streets, but in the music lives the spirit of my legacy. And you could shoot me down in the streets, but in the music lives the spirit of my legacy.
Mm-hmm. stumps sometimes, but I rather be so cool, and you'll see the real me in me. Oh, baby, come inside. Oh, inside. Come inside. Why can't you see that I am trying to be the best I can be for you? And you will see that soon, one day, we will agree that we did the best that we could. For now, let's part ways and do a thing. Oh, baby, come.
Never be the same. I'm just trying.
Okay.
I'm being very respectful.
All I'm trying to say is this: when is don't tell me about what I was doing, what I was not doing.
Mm-hmm. It's your boy, Seb's here. We about to do something different, right?
Thank you. Everybody's
This is Souletiquette. You still rocking with that Souletiquette 119, man.
Yeah, man. Man, so vibes right now.
Man, I had to bring that back. I had to bring back that soul, man. That soul, that R&B, that classic sound, that future vibe, man. I miss this. I miss this. It's been too long, and I'm sure you guys miss this as well, as much as we have. Yeah, man. Souletiquette, we still got. I mean, we forever. I know a lot of our followers will be thinking, yo, I know Souletiquette is taking some time now, but I know they're still gonna be back. People know us for that already. But you know, guys, we ain't here to stay. No matter how long we've gone for, we ain't here to stay. All right.
Exactly. Man.
Yeah, man. So what's coming up with us, man? In the next
man,
month.
Man, in the next couple of weeks, actually, in 2 weeks, we got EP Electric Picnic, which is one of the biggest festivals in the island.
Talking about festivals. I know last year, 2 years ago, we were dreaming about these times. I mean, like, exactly. Yo, we're gonna start playing this kind of festivals and stuff. But listen, shout out to the Henneken. Shout out to Henneken, leave your music.
Yeah, man, stage out in Poison. It was Longitude or Longitude.
EP. I mean, this is just the beginning. I'm talking about our first festival, Soundfest, that we had this year as well. Two venues. I mean, this is amazing stuff we're accomplishing out here. But I know a lot of people are still wondering, when are you guys hit us up? We are still working on it.
It's coming. It's cooked and ready. We're ready to serve.
Yes, exactly. Whatever can be said there. But yeah. Just another thing. I want to mention another thing. I know we've been getting a lot of emails as well from people. You know, want to join the family, the Souletiquette family. Yeah. Listen, we're always, you know, we always have our hands open. I mean, if you feel you want to be a part of what we're doing, exactly, with Souletiquette, do not hesitate to hit us up.
Exactly. If you got the skills, you think that they can contribute to what we do, and you love what we're doing, and you want to be part of the fam,
yes,
hit us up at any time.
I mean, it might just be like you're selecting or something. You just love the music. You really, really love the music, and exactly, you know, you feel you can share that aspect of yourself. Hit us up. Hit us up on the email, contact@souletiquette.com. Even just drop a comment on the SoundCloud,
yeah,
and we'll radio
get you
show.
Back up, you
get
know?
You back up, all right? Much love, man. Let's keep it rocking, man. Souletiquette 119. Still got another 30 minutes of the show, so stay locked with us. I go by the name of Abi Scorpio.
Don't King Leo.
Yeah, man. Much love.
Esse é o momento, o bagulho é ficar safada. Esse é o momento. Thank you. Got me.
Yeah, man, it's been an amazing session, that 119.
Yeah, man, I really missed this, man. It was really dope. Good to be back.
Always good to be back to the music, man. That blissful, that soulful. I mean, it's been crazy, like I said. It's been crazy for the last 2, 3, 4 weeks.
Exactly.
I mean, we're playing all the hard bands and stuff on and the festivals.
Exactly.
But listen, well, we're never too far from the soul, from that blissful sound, from that abstract vibe that we...
The essence,
you know, the eclectic soul, man. Let's get it poppin', man, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, much love to you guys for rocking with us, man, as always.
Exactly, we can come to that time of the show, which I hate, but it was gonna happen.
Yeah, we gotta end the show again, man. But yeah, you guys keep hitting us up on the emails, hit us up in the comments. We see you guys, we love you guys. Just keep it coming, man. We here to stay, we're not going over. This is Soul Etiquette, 119. Yeah, man, do not forget, check the track listing. And yeah, and
hit us up on Spotify too. Click that follow button.
Yes.
Hashtag that Soul Etiquette Sundays. And we're gonna represent for that EP.
Boy, much love, man. Keep it rocking, man. Soul Etiquette. See you guys next Sunday.
Next Sunday it is.
Much love. Soul Etiquette.
Might as well say, reality. I'm just thinking about it, the way you perceive things.